going to talk about overfitting and underfitting, and how can we select the node through which we can get less number of error in the decision tree. So if you use more number of nodes, then that may lead to overfit, that is the capturing of pattern that won't occur in the future, which leads to less accurate predictions. For example, if you choose less number of nodes, then that may lead to underfitting, that is failing to capture the relevant patterns. Again, it leads to a less accurate predictions. So we need to select a spot which is in between these two, so that we can get a less number of errors. So let's try to write a function, and before that, let us import the mean absolute error. And decision tree regressor. And let's define our function. And let's define our model. And let's fit the model. And let's predict it. And calculate the mean absolute error. And return that. And now let us select some nodes. So from these nodes, we have to select a node which gives less number of error. So let's call our function. So you can see here, if we select 100, we are going to get less number of mean absolute error. So you can select 100 nodes to get a minimum error. So this is how we will choose the node, and hope you guys have understood the concept. If you have liked the video, press the like button below, and if you have not subscribed to my channel, do subscribe to my channel, and thank you guys.